Jim, I put in the program, it said the headline, The Incredible Incredible Shell, and she's really lived up to her name.
Yeah, she really has. I mean, the filly, she amazes me every time I race her. She loves to race and never quits trying.
Now, this race was somewhat different because usually what you've been doing is making the early move to the front, but it seemed like everybody else wanted to go out there.
Well, in Credichel, I mean, you just got to play it by ear because you don't know what kind of mood she's going to be in that night. And whatever mood she's in, you got to go along with. And she was nice and relaxed tonight, and the three hole was there, so I just ducked in and rested her a while.
You had no concern on the back stretch as far as passing up the Ideal Angel horse?
I thought I could get by him, or I wouldn't have tried it.
You know, last week you went 154-3, and it looked to me like you were holding her. She could have went faster.
Well, she did it all on her own. Yeah, she's something.
I know through the years you've driven a lot of great horses. I go back with you. I remember the Ramblin' Willie even at one time, and the Rob Rangers. How do you rate her?
It's hard to rate one against another in different times, but I mean, great horses are a pleasure to drive. They're just really something special.
And you got to rate her as a great one.
She definitely is right now.
Congratulations, Jim.
Thank you.